low, wide, and menacing. The NSX embraces technology and luxury with a sleek, modern supercar attitude. The 2018 Acura NSX is a neat riff on the supercar playbook, though inspired by a host of supercars. It doesn't copy them, and it introduces a few tricks of its own. The shape is largely dictated by aerodynamics inside. It provides a luxurious environment that embraces the high-tech as well as the high-end. It's striking from every angle inside and out, easily earning a 10 for styling. The NSX cuts a low, wide shape that sits a few inches from the ground. The nose is a takeoff on the now outgoing Acura Beak, but it is more subtle and less awkward than the worst of that breed. Toned down by its prominent mesh grille, which spreads out to incorporate the LED headlights into its corners while it determines the basic shape. Not everything is determined entirely by airflow. Bigger intakes are located up front, along the sides, and at the rear, and its side mirrors are mounted on stock-like arms similar to a Testarossa at the back. The stubby tail is broken up by a large Acura badge, flanked by telegraphic LED tail lights. Inside, the NSX is missing some sports car cues. The center console has a camelback shape, and where you would expect a shifter, there isn't one. Shifting is done by satisfyingly large paddles or the same push buttons as the Honda Pilot. Further tech is found on the dash, where an 8.0-inch display sets digital gauges on an odd plane tilted slightly away from the driver. ATAC dominates the virtual gauges, which come in color schemes ranging from blue to red, depending on the chosen driving mode. Another screen, either 7.0 inches or 8.0 inches, handles the audio and navigation. While switches and rollers run secondary systems from the steering wheel, the overall ambience is that of luxury. That center console is covered in leather, as are the seats, which also feature Alcantara synthetic suede, door panels, and parts of the dash. Big swashes of metallic trim outline portions of the dash, and customers can go full pimp with the carbon fiber trim kit.